Now, I have heard rumors that maybe Christina had something to do with it because she wasn't there at the bedside vigil. But we all know that she was probably off doing something, who knows what. Well, we all know what it involved. Well, we know what it involved, what she was doing. But I have heard that Cecil really dreams of being, more spiritual.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but
more spiritual and more closer to her maker.
Papa, don't preach. I'm in trouble deep. Papa, don't preach. I'm in trouble deep.
But
I'm
Papa,
made
don't
of
preach.
diamonds.
Don't preach,
Papa.
Keep it
Papa,
baby.
don't preach.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. But
give us
this day our daily bread,
as we forgive us all trespasses,
and lead us not into those who trespass against us,
and lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
No matter what.
And so I just don't think that she has it in her heart to do anything mean like that. Wild, maybe, but not mean.
Thy kingdom come.
And we all, of course, had a vigil and we gathered around and dropped what we were doing and came from all parts of the world to come be with her and be at her side. And then we realized that she probably wasn't even sick. We heard that she was just kind of faking it. And
Stop.
That she was well
She's not done. Dead.
She's not even sick.
No!
I am too sick! I am too sick!
She pulled this in Madame Morris!
Don't you lie to me!
I'll show you sick!
I am sick! I had a baby! I am sick! I died! A heart
She got fired from the station!
She's not sick! It's just that makeup!
She got fired from the station and this is
all that act!
How dare you call me a liar like that, you bitch!
You've got a drinking problem!
Called me that.
Your chicken knows the truth.
You girls, you are evil.
It's
a sign.
It's
a sign.
The sign of the liar.
The chicken did not burn. The chicken did not burn and die.
Which way did the chicken fall?
This way.
Head up or tail
up? I am too tired.
You
are
beat.
You shut up. You shut up. I am dying. Go on, please.
Please,
you
are
gonna
make me look
like
a fool.
You are a bitch!
Go on, please.
She never. Anything.
We
are dead. She won't even die. What's wrong?
You can't die.
I think she really was sick because, like I said, she was puking blood. And, some people, when they puke blood, they really are sick. But she just, I don't know. She had pulled so much stuff, and we just didn't know whether to believe her or not. We couldn't tell whether to believe her or not. And so we left. Only I left my casserole dish. I left my favorite Corningware casserole dish, so I had to come back. And that's when I found her. And she was dead. But the puking blood had nothing to do, I don't think, with her death because she had a knife. She'd been stabbed. naturally all at once. And I don't know who could have done anything like this to her.
Well, you know, Rachel always denied that she knew who the daddy of that baby was. But everybody knew who the daddy was. I mean, it was so obvious. It was one. He looked just like him. They say you never get over your first love. And I know that's certainly the case with Rachel.
Oh, Juanie, that was totally awesome. What I want to know is, maybe sometime can we have sex without you wearing your guitar? And maybe take your boots off.
I mean, I guess if I had to think about it, you know, if you put it that way, if there was a reason why I would ever want to see her hurt, I mean, I guess, sure. I mean, I've known her for all these years, and I guess there's probably a reason I'd want to see her killed.
Oh, no, stop right there. No more further questioning, please.
My attorney's here.